Here, so we go back. And then we ride this guy up, I guess. I'm thinking I want that door. On the star. What does that do for me? I'll go right. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I should have hit the P switch and then gone and gotten that. Duh. Gives me that big. That took me to there again. That's right, that was a P switch. Even if I get up in there, I can't get in the door. There's something up there. Is that what I missed? Not making that jump? Oh, I totally messed that jump up. Definitely gotta get in that pipe and in that room. That's That's where I want to be. Not that big. One sec, guys. I gotta pause and use the bathroom. I feel like I want to be down on that side of the wall. Nothing up there I can get to. And that pipe leads nowhere. There's a star. If I do start over, does it take me to the checkpoint or does it take me to the beginning? It's just death. Nope, I guess I didn't miss anything. I feel like it's gotta be getting up there is what I'm supposed to do. It looks like I have to go back around to do that. Get there from that way. think I'm supposed to hit this P switch and take one with me. Just ending up in the same loop, and I'm completely missing what it is I'm supposed to be doing different here. And the only other thing I thought of is if I had a spiked helmet, I could go break that block back at the beginning. Oh, wait a second. Can I break this bad boy up? Ah, didn't get to that door fast enough. I hadn't thought of trying that yet. It just takes me to there. Nothing in there. Found the vine. another checkpoint. Is that a door? Keep missing it. I feel like there should be one more block there, but I'm not finding it. Alright, got to the end. Whew, that was not easy. I had a hard time finding that one vine. After I found it, it seemed so obvious. I don't know why it was so hard for me to find.